Hey YouTube, iPadX112 here. In this video, I'm going to be doing a review of a CD tweak called NC Effect. It's available for free on a big boss repo, and what it does is adds one slide down effect to your notification center. If you don't know what notification center is, then you've probably been living under a rock for the last year or so, because notification center is obviously something built into iOS 5, where you swipe down and reveal notifications. What this does is it adds one of the effects from WeRoll to this free simple tweak. So for people who wanted to buy or bought, didn't want to buy WeRoll, but they wanted this specific effect from it, they can now get it for free from the Big Blush Reaper. And this is the effect that you get. You basically swipe down and then this sort of squeezes together, compress down, I guess, to compress and, just cover up, bring down the notification center. And it's pretty simple. It does require iOS 5 or higher, obviously. There's no options to configure, and yeah, that's pretty much it. If you want that effect on notification center, then it's pretty cool to get or show off to your friends. I definitely recommend getting it. So yeah, that's it. If you like this video, please thumbs up here and subscribe. If you subscribe, you get updates to the primary job on the video. Also, if you want, you can follow me on Twitter, on my Facebook, and check my website. All links are down below in the description. I'll see you next video. Peace.